How to tell which loaf of bread is freshest at the store? Grocery stores obviously put the least fresh food out in front of the shelves so it gets bought first. But on the bread shelves, they make it even easier to find the freshest product. You just check the color on its tag. Stores use a simple color coding method to tell which day a given loaf of bread was baked. Blue means it was baked on Monday, green on Tuesday, red on Thursday, white on Friday, and yellow on Saturday. Note that Wednesday and Sunday are excluded. In those cases, you'll want to grab a loaf from the previous day. Not every company uses this exact color code, but you'll find it holds true for most brands of bread. If you've got a tip, trick, or hack for everyday life, send it our way at lifehackspodcast@gmail.com.